My unity of the same earth.
There's a type of elegance to taking one ball and a group of people, and it can join an entire community, and it can join an entire nation. But what undergirds it is people and a ball.
We're here today in the Deitch Projects Gallery, showing the premiere of the Unity painting with Puma. It's going to be the 2010 World Cup that's being celebrated here. It's the first time that Africa is going to be seen in this light, and I think it's an important time to create something that really celebrates Africa's presence within the world. And I think with this project, I thought it was very important to show a sense of unity. And we see it with the Unity kit and with the uniforms that all of the players wear. It's a notion that we have the same red soil that I'm so fascinated with and that I use within my own painting as part of what's part of the comportment of the players on the field.
My unity of the same earth.